Saparmurat Atayevich Niyazov, also known as Türkmenbaşı Makronat 5 equals 10 HK or Beýik Türkmenbaşı 598, Makronat 5 equals 10 HK was a Turkmen politician who served as the leader of Turkmenistan from 1985 until his death in 2006. He was first secretary of the Turkmen Communist Party from 1985 until 1991 and supported the 1991 Soviet coup d'etat attempt. He continued to rule Turkmenistan for 15 years after independence from the Soviet Union in 1991. Turkmen media referred to him using the title His Excellency Saparmurat Türkmenbaşı, President of Turkmenistan and Chairman of the Cabinet of Ministers. His self-given title Türkmenbaşı, meaning Head of the Turkmen, referred to his position as the founder and president of the Association of Turkmens of the World. In 1999, the Assembly of Turkmenistan declared Niyazov President for Life of Turkmenistan. In his time, he was one of the world's most totalitarian, despotic and repressive dictators. He promoted a cult of personality around himself and imposed his personal eccentricities upon the country, such as renaming Turkmen months and days of the week to references of his autobiography The Renama. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.